So this is a leather veiled bolete, and it should be pretty young. I like to take it, take the whole base. And now the first thing I do with boletes is I like to clip off the stem and see if there's bugs. This one we can see is really young and it hasn't broke the veil yet. And there's no holes. This is all rock solid. That means you got a good, young, leather-veiled bolete.